This is Elle McFarland, and I am coming to you for the first time to start a YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is going to be about my weight loss journey. And so you might ask, okay, why start a YouTube channel to do a weight loss journey? Well, honestly, it is simply for accountability. Sometimes we need to be drastic and we need to do things that kind of motivate and help us. And so I've decided to make a YouTube channel that I can post weekly and be able to see the results and be held accountable. And I'd like to build in a community. I don't know how many of you out there have had ups and downs and you've gained weight and lost weight and you just kind of want to lose the weight for good, feel good about yourself, and just be able to stick with that. Well, I can raise my hand and say I have gone on that journey ever since, I would say, high school is when I've just kind of been up and down, and I am just tired. And so I thought, hey, let's build a community of people who are just tired and are just ready to live a life that is healthy and a life that is consistent and stable. And so, you know, why am I doing this? Clearly, you can see that I'm overweight. But, you know, I have been on the Weight Watchers program where I lost over 120 pounds and I worked out a lot and I loved it and I enjoyed it. And that was great and that was motivating, but there was something that I just didn't get right. You know, you can lose weight and physically you're there, but mentally I didn't focus on the mental thing about it. So no matter how much weight I lost, no matter how much I had achieved, it still was never enough. And I think there's a reason why that mental wasn't there, that the physical just kind of followed how I was feeling that day. And another reason why I'm doing it, not to just kind of make sure that I take care of the mental health part of it, but is because health-wise, you know, I'm now 38 years old and I am seeing where the weight is affecting my health. I have 4 beautiful young daughters and I have a husband, and I know it is time for me to take care of myself so that I can really honestly take care of my children. And so those are the reasons. I want to make sure that I'm taking care of myself mentally and physically and spiritually, but I also want to make sure that I'm taking care of my body so that I can live a long life and not suffer from chronic problems. How do I plan to do it? Well, I plan to start with the Whole 30, and the reason why I'm starting with the Whole 30 is quite restrictive, but the reason why I want to do that is to take away all of those things that can be inflammatories or can cause cravings like sugar and some of the carbs that we often eat. I'm not saying carbs are bad. I'm just saying I'd like to be able to remove all of that stuff and gradually add it in. And so the Whole 30 provides that part, and that's what I've chosen to do. And eventually I will loosely bring back in some of those things that I think are still great and still great for you, but I just want to make sure that I remove all that stuff and listen to my body, begin to understand my body. And, you know, maybe there are some foods I'll never bring back because my body just doesn't react to them in the way that it should. So another way that I plan to do it is with my family. I have a wonderful support system. They've always been there for me through the ups and downs, the weight gains, the weight losses. My husband married me when I wasn't my thinnest, so they have been awesome. And I'll pop a picture in there of the family so you can see that. And I hope that I can do that with you guys, that we can build a community to do it together. When am I doing it? I'm starting today. So at the end here, I'm going to pop in a clip of me weighing myself, me measuring myself as far as my arms and legs to see where I am. A full body shot, both side and front, to see from week to week how that has improved. Because I do know that sometimes victories aren't always on the scale. Sometimes those victories are you didn't eat that cupcake when you wanted to, or that you've lost inches, or that your clothes feel differently. So we will, that's what I will do. And I would love for you guys to join me in doing that. So I plan to post 2 videos. One video will be my progress and kind of give you just a brief breakdown of how that went or how that week went. And the other video will be a grocery haul. And I'll have clips of some of the things that I made with those groceries. So that is what I plan to do. I hope that you you would join me that if there's some people out there who knows what it's like to ride the wave, the roller coaster of weight loss, that you would join me and that we can encourage each other and that we can be accountable. We are going to press toward our goal, and we are going to forget those things that are behind. Forget those size 2 jeans that we used to wear. Forget that crop top we used to wear. And we're going to focus on today and our present mental, physical health. All right, I'll see you in a couple days.